This is a big thing we're doing, son. But before we make another step, we must find a widow. I may not show it, Ben, but I love you just like the others, though your mother wasn't theirs. To me, maybe you're the best of the lot.
Okay, Claire. We'll double it.
As you wish, Slim. Give me a match, sweetheart.
I think you're getting a big head, Claire. Winning all that money.
Another 100.
Die, Pat.
All right, I'm in.
Straight.
There you are.
You ought to quit, Slim. You'll be broke soon.
Does she always win?
Straight.
Sorry, Slim. Full house. The game's over. Looks like you're plumb out of money.
Says so. The game continues.
Whatever you like.
Well, I want a change of deck.
All right.
Sam! Bring us a new pack of cards.
One good hand and you're out.
Okay if I play?
Can you lose?
Half of what I win.
A smart guy.
One card.
One for me, too.
That mirror over there, sure it's hanging in the right position?
That trick would be too easy.
You open this hand, it's up to you.
All the rest.
Pass.
How many cards do you take?
One.
Just one? All right, Claire. Poker.
Royal flush.
This time I got you. This car was mine.
What are you talking about?
I'm going to turn you into the law.
You're right, mister, but this is not the way to act with a lady.
Come on.
What are you doing? Take your hands off me.
Don't worry. I got a job for you. Don't move. If you want to stay alive, $2,000 for a month's work.
$2,000? Are you crazy?
Maybe. Make up your mind.
All right. Over there.
Let's see the pit.
Convoy came with Archie.
Do as you're told and you won't be harmed.
You scum.
That black outfit looks even better on her than it did on Kitty. Can't wait to get your hands on her, can you?
Claire, it's not like you think. Paul's reorganizing the Confederate Army. You'll never give in to the Yankees.
Do you know how many died in that convoy? please. Let me do it. Get out. Go away.
I like the company.
Don't touch me.
You ain't that pure. Back to the wagon.
Ben, you're bleeding. Don't talk about it now.
I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Ben, forget it. Just forget it. We'll leave. Do you think we'll make that last lap of his?
I've got to see this through to the end, for his sake.
Are you anxious to get home like them, Ben?
Home?
I consider it a privilege. That way you could also see Sergeant Tolt. Tolt often speaks of you.
Of course I remember him. And this Allen, he really existed.
Yeah.
But that permit's a forgery.
Dead man, Sinatra got his name off across the Nashville Cemetery.
I feel like busting right out and laughing my head off.
That wouldn't be very fitting for the part you're playing in this little drama, daughter.
Too many memories, Tolt. Too many memories. Where did you get that? I accept Lieutenant's kind hospitality. I'm very tired. Furthermore, I would like to see the fort once commanded by my husband.
Hombre! I recognize you. great man of honor. Shoot at me when I hold a white flag.
I'm only sorry I missed.
I will see you in hell, amigo.
I'd like to ask a favor of the lieutenant.
What is it, Mrs. Allen?
That's the cemetery of the fort. Over there, isn't it?
That's right, ma'am.
I'd like my husband to be buried there.
What are you saying, daughter?
She needs a good rest.
So does Ambrose. Enough running. Enough danger. Enough fear. My husband deserves a better repose.
But Claire, he belongs at home, the rest of us.
No, Ben. He belongs here. In the fort he once commanded. In a soldier's grave among soldiers.
And Fort Brent will be proud to have him.
Lieutenant, I'd like him buried at once. Whatever happens, it was well worth it. Just to see the look on Father Jonas's face.
Ben is different from the others. A different mother. A little sensitive for my taste. Worked out just fine for you, didn't it? Just fine. Hold on. Yeah. This will warm you up. Yeah. We've got the money back. This time we go all the way.
Open up that coffin.
Ben, he's taken away. I'm sick, Ben. Take me home. You dug up the wrong coffin.
home.
Come back. Pa!